So here's my theory. It's like 2 nanoseconds after the Big Bang. We have about 4 light elements and no galaxies, and we're trying to measure that and talk about it as if it's a finished or complete thing in some way, and I think it's not. I think it's so brand new we can't begin to comprehend it. I think for all the frames that we use to understand it, none are adequate, none are right. All are wrong, and in the long run, we'll compare other things to the internet. The internet itself will be a frame for other things. Things will be like the net. We don't say that right now. Nothing is like the net. But saying that, I feel like that old test question of define the universe and give 3 examples, right? So it's sort of like a new universe, and it's not an example of the old one repeated. But that's my thinking at 11 or 12 o'clock on sometime in the middle of May.